Did you ever come across a situation where you have forgotten your Excel password? Last week, I came across the same situation where I forgot my Excel password and I was so desperate to edit it. I googled out and found a way around to break in the password. Hi guys, it's Techy Gyan here. Today, I will take you through the steps to break or remove the forgotten password of your Excel file. Now, first you need to open an Excel application. Open up a blank sheet. You can input some data. Now you can click file and save the data. You can put the file name test1 and save it on your desktop. Now you can go to review, go to protect sheet, input a password. Click OK and you save as this file with file name test2. Minimize this Excel sheet. Now you have got two sheets. The first step is to rename the file extension of these two files. I click on the edit option and I rename the file to .zip. Z-I-P. And you have to select the option use zip over here. Same I do for the second file. Set IP and select use zip. So now I have two zip files now. Now my second step is to unzip those files. Okay. So click, I right click, and I'm not using the default archive utility application in macOS. I have downloaded a third-party application called the RAR Extractor Lite. You have to download this application for performing this activity because I tried with the first one, that is the archive utility, it's not working. So make sure you have this application downloaded to your Mac system. So I click on this. You can see an unzipped file folder, in fact, has come over. Same you do for the second file as well. You might be wondering why I took two files. In a couple of minutes, I'll show you why I did that. Now you know this is the file is having the password. So that is this folder. Now open up this folder. Go to the folder name Excel. You can see another folder called worksheets. Open that and you can see a file, XML file. Open this file with the application text edit. Okay. Now you can see in this text edit, you have to find a word called protection. It comes normally at the below. You can see it starts here. But you have to select it from the less than symbol from here. So from you here, you select, you come down till you find scenarios equal to 1/ and a greater than sign. So till here. Okay. Meanwhile, I'll just open the other file which is not having the password. I open same Excel, same worksheet, and I'm opening this file now with text edit. You can minimize this. I drag it out. So now see the difference. Here you will not see this sheet protection algorithm. See, you cannot see that. So that's the difference I want to show you guys. The file which is having the password will definitely have this sheet protection algorithm. So I close this. Now just make sure you delete this information. You can press delete, it's the easy way, and you save the file. Close it. So you have edited the XML file which is having the password. Okay, so you go back, you select all the four files, right click, and select the option compress four items. That means you're converting this file back into a zip file. Select this. You can see a new zip file with the name archive. You can drag it out to the desktop. You can minimize this. Now your intention is to change back the zip file into Excel extension. That is, I'm gonna do it. I put back to XLSX. Yeah. Click. Select the use XLS option. So now you have the Excel file back. Now you open it. It's asking to trust the source of this workbook. You have to click yes, as it says. Then you have to select the delete option when it comes over here. So I click delete. So you have here, you have the files, the data you had, and see, the file is editable. You can edit it. There is no password. And also you need to make sure this file will come as a repaired file. So you need to make sure you save it as a new file again. So I go file, I go select save as, and you can put archive final, or you can put test to final, save. So you have the file back with no password. Close it. So if you try to open this file now, I want to see the, show you the difference actually. Select zip, and you can open to extract it. So you have test to final now. You open that, go back to your worksheet, and open your file in text edit. You will see the password protection which is mentioned previously is not there. See, so that means this file is having no password. So hope you guys now know the way to crack in the password of your Excel file if you have forgotten. And there are many situations where you forget your passwords. So there is always an option to remove the password and use your file again. So hope you guys like my video. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to my channel, and see you in my next video. Till then, bye bye.